For more gossips, news and videos, download the Lehre app now. Ranveer Singh has left no stone unturned to promote his new movie, Gully Boy. Ranveer and Alia, who were recently seen on an interview with Anupama Chopra to promote Gully Boy, obviously. Ranveer spoke about how he is not interested in how much the movie makes, but the process of the movie and the good work he gets to do. He also went on to describe his role from his upcoming movie, Takht. Ranveer told Anupama that he was very excited that he has some fine work to do in Takht, and how he is also very excited about collaborating with Karan, Johan and Kabir Khan for the first time. He further revealed that this will be the second time he will be collaborating with Alia Bhatt. But he further said, "Although I'm really bummed that we don't," to which Alia shut him up saying, While Anupama laughed it out saying, "Spoiler alert." So was he trying to say that they are not a couple in Takht? Well, we'll just have to wait and watch. This isn't the first time Ranveer dished out spoilers for Takht. Previously, he had also revealed that Takht is a period drama. It seems like, at its core, has a similarity to Karan Johar's hit film, Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham. Takht, which also includes stars like Vicky Kaushal, Alia Bhatt, Kareena Kapoor Khan, Anil Kapoor, Bhumi Pednekar, Janhvi Kapoor, will hit the screen in 2020.